Tell us a little bit, like, I guess it's blocking out the sun, but how much is it blocking out, for example?
Yeah, so an SPF of 15 would block out about 93% of the sun's rays. SPF 30 is about 97%, and then SPF 50 is 98%. When you start going higher, it's a little bit, maybe 98.5%.
Really?
But there's not much difference after SPF of...
So I usually use like 70 or something, but, you know, I didn't see it at the store last week when I needed to get some, so I got 50, which is fine. However, now I understand that if I'm paying for that additional up to 100 or 80 to 100, it's really only blocking out a very small, like 1 or 2% more than like the 30.
You are correct. So the American Academy of Dermatology recommends that you select a sunscreen with an SPF of at least 30. Anything higher than 50, there isn't much scientific evidence that it gives you too much more protection.